The Guam Shooting Sports Federation held their annual Steel Challenge at the Petey Gun Range over the weekend. Shooters of all ages put their shooting to the test on steel plates for best times. Here's Rob Coots with more on the event.
Welcome to the Guam Shooting Sports Federation's 2013 Steel Challenge match, sponsored by the Firing Line, Jeff Nelson's company, for which we really appreciate it. This is a match that is set up for speed with considerations for safety. Instead of moving around, there are five steel targets in four different configurations. Each shooter draws from the holster and has four shots to hit the main plates, and then the fifth shot is what we call a stop plate. That's the one that has to be fired last. We have some beginning shooters and some that are very, very good. So it's kind of amazing, but good shooter can shoot this entire course in about 3.5 seconds, starting with a gun in the holster. Think about that, 3.5 seconds. That's not barely time enough to get your cup of coffee from the table to your mouth. So we're very proud of our shooters. This is a fast-paced event. It's unusual. In that it emphasizes speed and accuracy above movement. You shoot only from one place. So we are very happy to have a good turnout today. The club shooters are here and a couple of guests as well. So this is high speed shooting for even us old guys.